Video on how to scan to email on a Lexmark 748DE. You walk up to the control panel. You're going to be looking for email. Let me see if I can focus in here. You'll go to recipients. You can type any email address. So I will type mine for this example. I'll do Ted. Sorry, trying to type and hold the camera steady. Okay, so you've got the email address in there. Hit done. Place your original document here. And hit send it. And you're done. That's it.